Hey everyone, so today it's me, Sammy the bitch. Okay, so today we are gonna be reacting to Lucas and Marcus. Okay, first of all, let me put this shit on the table because it ain't gonna be like dumbass. Okay, so I reacted to them like weeks, months ago. Okay, first on, let me just say, okay, I didn't know who are they, so I was dumb to not know which one is which. But let me tell you, they were hot. But they were just witching. I know someone commented like billions of views. Well, not billions. Maybe like hundreds of you comment that. And also, you guys said, okay, you're dumb enough to not know which one is which. And okay, first of all, they look the same. That's why they're called identical. I don't know. But now I know who's which and which, because Lucas is the one with the moles and Marcus is the one with none. So basically that's what someone said in the comments. So they might be wrong. So don't go for me. Go for them, because they're the one who comment that, and I just believe them because I believe all of you. Okay, anyway, let's just get started the video. So this one is the latest one, so it's like basically the latest. So yeah, I'm probably they're gonna be doing it together. Also, I have a question for all of you. I know this is like a weird question, but okay, if you can only pick one, okay bitch, listen, one, not two, one, who would you pick, Lucas or Marcus? Me, I do not know. We will find out in the end of the video, so just keep on watching, because we're gonna go. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, go. Okay. Woo! I'm kind of excited because the last time was really good. Okay, they're dobbing. Oh, that song though. And they're hitting. Who are they? Oh no. Is that a family? Is that the family? Don't know. Don't. I'm just saying, they look. Oh my god. Like everyone does that. Especially twins does that. Does that? What the fuck? Okay, sorry. Oh. They're good. Are they like a dancer? Because I don't know anything about them. Well, I know that they're musically. Okay. See, Lucas is over there. Okay. Oh. Whoa, okay, Lucas, boy, you got 1 point for that, dude. That was hot. See, Lucas is in the one this side. Marcus is the other one. Are they a dancer? Because, boy, they good. So far, I guess. So far, they're good, yeah. Damn, they're like... Oh my god, they're so cute. Lucas and Marcus' smile is damn bitch. It's good. Oh, I'm falling in love to Marcus, honestly. I don't know why, but he's like have that face. And Lucas have that like cute face. Oh, okay. We saw his armpit hair. Woo! And I would love to be their boss, like their like chef cooking. I would love them to cook for me, I guess. That's what I'm trying to say. Do your dance, hey, oh bitch, you're ugly. Oh. Haha, no. Oh! Oh! Was he just like doing something in the floor because. See, you wouldn't notice which one is which if Lucas doesn't have a mole. Like, honestly. But a little, you can still tell because Lucas have like that. Like. Face and Marcus have like a wider face. I don't know. That's just me, that's what I saw. See? Still holding on to something. Oh, what is that? Okay. Okay. Oh, Lucas, boy. And I'll be over here without you, where the truth at? Cause all that. Ooh, girl, you shine. I know I'm always shining, like my nose is shining. Highlight. Know which one is glitter. Like, I don't know. I gotta pick which one is it. So it's gonna be at the end of the video. So oh, did they graduate?
This sound like some 4301 shit.
Damn. Lucas is so, like, his hair. Oh, okay, Lucas boy. Oh my god, they're naked. See, I love Marcus. He's like, have that face that I'm like, ugh. Look at Marcus. Damn. And his smile, damn. I know they look the same, but Marcus have just, that have that, oh, dang. Honestly, I would love to meet. Oh shit! That hurts. Okay, I would love to meet them and take a picture with them. And one in the side, one in the other side. Like, damn, that's just like a dream. Look at Marcus. I know Lucas is in the other side of the wig. Look at Marcus. Damn, boy.
See, I honestly want a twin.
I think I said that on my other friends, but I want a twin. Cause, bitch, there's a lot of things you and your twin can do. Think about it.
Sorry if I'm way less friendly. I know you've been up at night.
See?
Trying to sleep with one eye.
They do have the same figure, but some of them have a little different. Like, Lucas had like that flat. We learn this from Macaulay Culkin, so Marcus have like a white man. And Marcus have that like pick me. Look, sexy look. And Lucas had that cute face. Like, sexy and a cute, like, honestly. Oh my god. Look at Marcus. I can't stop looking at Marcus. Sorry. Oh, question. Oh, I forgot. Who's older? Like, you know, I know they're the same, but who's older? Who was born first? Like, if you're a fan of them, who was born first? Because I honestly don't know. It looks like Lucas is younger, but Marcus looks like older. Just, I don't know how many minutes, but anyway. Okay, this one you would not know who's like which is which unless you know about the mole. Bait? Okay, oh. Like, honestly.
When you go to sleep at night, when you wake up in the morning, and when you walk the hall, see girl, you know you wanna flaunt it.
I love Marcus. I don't know. Lucas is cute. Marcus is sexy. See, they're good. Oh, I just forgot to mention this. They're good in music. And then look at Marcus. You have that sexy look. Damn. You have that like fierce. Oh my god. What the fuck? See, that's good. I know it's not a mirror, but it looks like it. And if you didn't know, it's. See? Dang. I can't. Oh my god. Honestly, I can't with Marcus. You have that fierce look. Like, it just bam on me.
Oh, who is this girl?
Sister? Friend? Girlfriend and one of Lucas or Marcus?
Dropped out of school, now we done.
Okay.
This sound like some 4301.
See, Lucas is cute, but Marcus is sexy.
Turn my birthday
like, you have that.
Into a lifestyle.
Like the
we gon' get poppin' tonight.
got a feeling that I'm going under.
Oops, but I was thinking something different about that. But I'll make it out alive
if I keep calling you my lover and move on. You watch me bleed until I can't breathe. I'm shaking, falling on my knees.
I love this song.
Daniel.
Damn, Daniel.
I got two homes, one for the plug and one for the load. I got two homes, one for the beaches and one for the
road. Oh my God, Marcus. Boy, I can't. Honestly, I just can't. Look at him. Oh, Lucas, trying to be sexy boy, but you are cute and sexy. Look at Marcus. I'm like, he's like taking my heart. Lucas is really cute. I honestly don't know. I know. Oh, I love this song. Oh my God. And them saying this in it. Oh my God. I can't stop looking at Marcus. Sorry guys, but Marcus. Oh, they're dancing. Do your dance. Hey, you ugly. Oh, okay. Your daddy's on. Hey. Okay. Anyway. Ooh, Lucas. What? Okay. Here's the finale. First of all, they're good, they're cute, and hot. But, you know, I asked you a question, who do you like better? Or who would you, if you could only pick one, which one would you pick? Lucas or Marcus? My pick is Marcus. First of all, Lucas is, like, cute, but Marcus have that boy. Oh my God. Oh my God. He had that, like, look. And he have the, oh my God, okay, anyway. But they're cute, both of them, but thanks for watching, guys. I will see you in my next video. Bye. Peace out. And I'll see you next whatever. Oh, God.